Guys, I know how to shock Johnny! We just have to get him calm first, and then we can talk to him. I have the perfect way to do it. Come to my house! You're gonna love this, I just know it!
Calling my allies to arms, I met them with the solution to our problem.
Okay, what the hell is that?
A mobile sage! Hop in! I'll explain along the way to Planet Saints!
And this is supposed to help us how?
Pierce is a singer! If he sings Aisha songs, we can calm the savage beast within Johnny, giving us a chance to reason with him!
You gotta be kidding. And why are we going to Planet Saints?
Today is Fan Appreciation Day at all those locations! Gat may turn up looking to reconnect with the Saints. Only problem is the crowd.
What about them?
We'll have to keep them from spooking him. Take this B-gun, my own genius creation. It should be able to hold off any crazy fans without killing them.
Jimmy, this is a B-gun. You know what? Fine. I'll try it. Time to serenade Gat.
I hate you right now. Baby, I like the way you move. And it on the floor. And what you're doing. And like it some more. Wrong with have a little fun in the bumping, like my checks did back in the day. Before I got the paper, before I got paid, you know, and in some way, we can bounce like my checks did back in the day. Bounce like my checks did back in the day. before I got this paper, before I got paid. You know, making things shaking in some way. We can bounce like my chest did back in the day. Bounce with his shoulders, shake it like that. Throw it around and make it clap. Bounce with his shake, with his jerk like that. Yeah. Turn around and make it clap. For some crackers, or just looking for some
hugs. I hear him! He must be at the other planet gate! We have to hurry!
Let's get moving, Pierce.
The excitement of the crowd and the realization they will finally find their friend put the group in high spirits. Pierce's singing would work, just as the invention by yours truly had kept the fans at bay. With the strength of their leader guiding them all, there was nothing to fear. As they drove, they thought of all the good they will accomplish together.
It's all right, Johnny. I'm here.
Fuck! Start singing! I know it'll work!
I really hate you both right now!
The bees will work on Gat, right?
I think so.
I hope so. If they don't, Pierce is in trouble.
Everybody bounce like my chest. Back in the day, you should sugar like this paper before I got paid. You know, I just dream of thinking that someday you bounce like my chest.
But try as we might, the rage inside the tormented man could not be subdued with mere bees. A secret weapon! This is guaranteed to work! It would take something more powerful. The most powerful feeling of all. Love.
You did it! You fucking did it!
She was his one true love! I couldn't let him live without her!
Pierce, it's actually working!
I told you!
Kid. You got lucky here.
Soon we can take them both home!
Wait, you hear that sound?
I should have known then. It was the sound of doom on our doorstep. Aisha! No!
What now?
Now we gotta find something bigger to stop Gat. He was hard to control when he wasn't a rampaging clone.
Lucky for them, I had just the thing.
Can I help you?
Need your opinion on Viola De Winter.
My personal opinion is that she's a useless whore. Professionally, however, she could have valuable information if she can be trusted.
That's a real question, isn't it? Well, that's good timing. Hold on, Oleg.
I'd like to meet if you'd be willing.
Not fucking likely.
I helped you hurt the Morningstar. Didn't that prove to you I'm a woman of my word?
People can go a long way to be assholes.
I'm tired of fighting against the Saints. Meet me, and maybe you'll realize that.
Come on, Oleg. Time to find some answers. Be embarrassing.
I didn't realize you were a patron of the arts, Viola.
We never really had the chance to chat. What, with you being a science experiment?
I wouldn't piss off the big guy.
Look, I'm not here to fight. We need to work together.
Right. Johnny's dead because of you.
Johnny's dead because he thought he could do everything on his own.
So what's in it for you?
I get to watch Kilbane suffer.
Can you play nice?
Like I'm always gentleman.
What is that?
Nothing good. Let's go.
The Saints have taken cover with one of the De Winter sisters. We're about to move in.
Roger that. Contact me once you secure the area.
Yes, Commander.
Let's hope the front's clear. Who were those guys?
Soldiers of some sort, though I don't recognize the uniforms.
Merc's working for Kilbane, maybe?
He thinks his luchadors are unstoppable. I doubt he'd ask them to sit this out.
So someone else wants us dead.
Wait, laser guns?
No problem. Fuck it, we're leaving. This isn't any better.
This place looks surrounded.
What kind of jets are those?
They've cut the power to the elevator.
I'll see if I can fix it.
They're dropping soldiers off up here.
Everywhere. This tech familiar?
It's military grade. Way beyond the private sector.
So that's bad, right?
A little.
More of those high-tech jets!
Running theme in this city.
No, Oleg!
I'm here. Easy does it.
Enough of this. You go. I'll get their attention.
What the hell are you doing?
Come out of there, little man.
Be safest.
You sure you can get us there?
I'm sure I can try.
We have medbay to find you.
Still think I'm just a pretty face?
Don't get cocky.
Fuck me! Into the cop car now!
I need cover!
The Syndicate doesn't have the pull to organize something on this scale.
I don't think they're just targeting us.
Then who called them in?
Worry about that later. Right now, I'm a bit busy. The crib's gonna be safest.
You sure you can get us there?
I'm sure I can try. The Saints rule everywhere.
Not bad.
Fuck me! Into the cop car now!
Doesn't have the pull to organize something on this scale.
I don't think they're just targeting us.
Then who called them in?
Worry about that later. Right now, I'm a bit busy.
reports from the crew that these guys, they're all over.
They attacking anyone other than us?
Who knows? We've been busy running for cover.
We're almost to the crib. Stay low until we get there.
My name is Cyrus Temple, commander of the Special Tactical Anti-Gang Unit. I'm here to answer your questions about the Stag Initiative.
So how long, Jimmy, sir, one question, please. How long will Stag be occupying Steelport?
There is no occupation. We have the full support of Mayor Riddles.
How will Stag impact our daily lives?
When we win the war on urban terror, you and your families will be safe again.
Sir, that's not what I asked.
Let me tell you about Jessica Parrish, a girl from Stillwater who ran away from home to be with her tough guy boyfriend. Jessica thought her life was pretty sweet, until a gangbanger kidnapped her, threw her in a trunk of a car, and laughed as her boyfriend crushed her in a monster truck rally. If Jessica Parrish was your daughter, how far would you want me to go? Thank you for your time.
I don't like being the bad girl here.
Look, I know this hasn't gone as smoothly as I said it would, but I know we can bring Gat back around. Come to my place and give me one more chance. You won't regret it!
As if Steelport was an enemy nation.
We'll be right back. Once you finish listening, definitely check out the music video for this track. It's like a freaking optical illusion. You're listening to K12 97.6.
I always win my arguments. To me, what happened to me?
Oh, that! You're feeling the effects of my irradiated Saint's Flow!
Fucking what?
While you were out, I gave you Saint's Flow I irradiated with my homemade particle accelerator! I intended to drink it myself, but seeing as I owed you for all this trouble, I figured you could use it.
Is this killing me? I feel so... so amazing! Like, really great!
It should increase your speed, your strength, allow you to throw fireballs, make you impervious to harm and other... unknown side effects! My very own superhero concoction! Now you're ready to go at your gut!
You're not kidding for once!
I'm hearing roars in the distance! Triangulating the source, and... I've got it! Sending you the location now!
Taking off like a god, treading among mere mortals! The leader of the Saints set out to find their two trusted lieutenants. Meanwhile, their closest friend, Jimmy Torbison, scoured the information highway for news on...
Jimmy, you worry me. Like, seriously worry me.
What do you mean? How are you talking to me?
Because, really, you're not even a friend, much less a close one.
Oh my god, you have telepathic power! You can hear my thoughts!
Hold on, I'm in your head? Get me out of here quick before I see... Ah, shit, it's too late. Jimmy, use the damn phone. No gas. There's military everywhere!
You're right! Can't use speakers to play that roaring sound hoping to lure the Saints out! Oh god, I'm so sorry! I should have seen this coming!
Don't worry, I'm fine. Just find Gat already. Way to catch up with the times, Jimmy. I'll be there soon.
Climbed up the side, but don't worry. Called the boys and they're flying in a chopper.
Good call.
We'll be right back. still up there. I'm seeing a helicopter fly in. That's right. You got this.
Johnny, come on, man. I'm trying to help you.
Oh, now you want to try to reason with him.
Zeus, fail me.
I know, Johnny, but we can make it right.
Yeah, we're your friend, Johnny.
Yet, friend?
Come on, buddy. Let's get you back home.
Stripper pole?
That's right, man. Stripper pole.
And so ends the tale of our intrepid heroes, bound by the bond that they had for each other. Steelport is safe once again, but who knows when the Saints and their new allies may be called on to protect. Question mark?
Thank you.